Hello, I am H. Leslie Adams, composer, and it is my pleasure to share with you a few of my musical works, both instrumental and vocal. Beginning with the instrumental, there are three pieces composed between 2010 and 2011. The titles are Poem of Love for Bassoon and Piano, L'Ecstasy d'Amour for Viola and Piano, and Trio for Violin, Viola, and Piano. I wrote the opening work, Poem of Love, for an instrument which is normally considered to be an ensemble player and heard most often in orchestral and small group settings. However, I find the tonal quality of the bassoon to be so very rich that it reminded me of the baritone range of the singing voice. I thought of no better way than to showcase this beautiful quality than to write for it a lyric piece which utilizes its full expressive range. The single movement, 7-minute work, is now played by Arle Savage bassoon and Samantha Ithaker piano. Here is Poem of Love. Thank you. In the classical repertoire, the most standard trios are for violin, cello, and piano. I wanted to write something a bit different, so instead of the cello, I used a clarinet along with the violin and piano. I wanted this work to be a full-length piece complete with four movements. The first movement was composed at the very end of 2010, and the final movement in the summer of 2011. Each movement is in a broad ABA format with a little tailpiece, a coda, at the end. And each movement is approximately 6 minutes in duration. In the first movement, marked Andante, the opening theme is first introduced by the violin and piano, followed by the clarinet. The B section is quite jovial in character, and the return of A concludes the movement rather quietly. The second movement, marked Allegro, is a march, a very fast-stepping march, which I might add I've personally nicknamed the March of the Assertive Toy Soldiers. It's all very sprightly, lively, and full of fun. The third movement, marked Andante, is a slow movement, with long piano introduction followed by the violin sounding a complementary theme. The clarinet introduces a slightly faster theme, which is picked up by the other instruments and on to a climax. The coda follows, which again is slow and ends softly. The fourth and final movement is rhapsodic in character, with grandiose rolling figures in the piano and a majestic long line in the B section with the other instruments. There is a repeat of the opening theme and a coda which concludes the work in a soft manner. Performing this four-movement, 20-minute work played without interruption are Eleanor Rifutsin, clarinet, Ling Ling Huan, violin, and Samantha Binnaker, piano. Here is Trio for Clarinet, Violin, and Piano.